Hello and welcome to a new Let's Play. This is a farmhand Let's Play on Calmsden Farm. It's a bit different. Work for a arable farmer, but also a contractor. So we do a lot for like the dairy farm and any other farm, really. I drive the 6250R, that is my tractor. We have a fence. Fent for 714. But we've got two combines and they are ready to be emptied, so we're going to empty them now. So we were offered a job. He also owns the dairy farm, but setting that up in the winter, so he's going to buy the cattle and all that in the winter. He's got the money. First day I did this, it was absolutely fine, but when you get start getting used to it. John Deere X9, out here and then we'll go have a tour around the farm. Then we've got cultivator, drill and round baler. We are getting rid of that because we're getting a square baler. Yeah, that was the first episode of the farm hand on Calmsden farm. So thank you for watching, please like and subscribe, and as always, until next time, bye for now.